Dear Mr. President. Dear Mr. President. New York, by exhausting all of its resources,